Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. Boom! Right now we're actually gonna have a Q&A, and it's gonna be so much fun. This is questions from Instagram, so let's go. I would easy say yes, like, come on.
Yeah, I would say yes. No, I would say no. No, just kidding. I would say yes, yeah.
No.
No. Because I want to have my own hairstyle. Like, I want to be me.
Yeah.
I don't want to be Marcus.
I don't want to be Martinez.
Hey.
That's cool.
MacGyver. That's not true. But I liked it. It was
funny. Skrimmel,
skrimmel. Skrimmel, that's good. That's
that
really
was a good.
Good
one. And it was like a car show. Like, I don't remember what it's called. I don't almost...
Robin? Night.
It's many of them, I don't remember what...
like race
like
cars.
The names for it. But I'm like, oh my god, I used to watch this when I was a kid.
And the tractor, the red tractor.
Yeah, the red tractor, that was really
and
good.
The gray tractor, what is it called?
Grotas.
Grotas.
Yeah, it was a lot of it.
So
it was
so
much fun. Yeah.
Miss those days.
I think, first of all, that's crazy.
That's
so... And also so... Amazing to see fans that is so dedicated to see us, like, they just love us so much, like, they're coming to another country to see us. Like, it's amazing.
Yeah.
I really like it. And that's, that just so show that we have the best fans.
Be footballers.
Football players. Oh, yeah. That was our biggest dream when we were younger.
Yeah.
Ooh. The World Tour is gonna happen.
We have to get fans all over the world first. And
yeah,
that's not
gonna
be.
The World Tour is gonna happen when it's
the right time for it.
Yeah.
Because 2020 is not gonna be a World Tour, of course.
But it's gonna be a big tour.
It's gonna be a big tour. But yeah, we have to get, you know, fans all over the world first.
It's like a mochi. It's red and the tongue is out like, and then the
the cry. That's a pretty cool one.
Yeah, that's funny.
That's cool.
It's like that one.
No,
I don't.
Never.
I just usually I don't call people because I don't like to talk in the phone. So I'm like,
I FaceTime sometimes.
That's fun. Mine is Kim Vokala. Can I call him up? Can I call him up?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Okay, Kim. Yeah, I'm calling him. I don't think he's gonna pick up. He's gonna be like, we don't have team, we don't have
session right now, because he's our vocal coach. Because the thing is, he's always like doing stuff, like, how do I say? He's
always has sessions.
Yeah, he always have sessions.
Well, that's awkward.
Last time?
Last, one more time. One more.
Oh,
here is sent a message.
Fine. Bye.
Okay. See you never.
Okay, my latest is a friend called CH.
Yeah.
He used to FaceTime me every time Manchester United win a game. And that's okay, you know? You're like, oh my god, yeah, it's crazy. I know, right? Ooh.
It's fun.
Oh, he does? I haven't checked in a while. Let's see. Okay. Where are you, Martinez? Yes, he does. I'm surprised.
Love you guys.
No, it's not
hard.
It's, no. We remember many fans from each country. Like, it's very easy, especially the ones who are stalkers who are like, oh, we know who they are. We've seen you before. It's crazy how they know everything about us. I'm telling you, they're better than the FBI.
FBI.
They know everything. And they're like, well, we've been here for 10 hours, you know, just waiting. And I'm like, it's crazy. But I like them a lot. Without them, you know, this wouldn't happen.
Pizza.
No.
Yes.
No taco.
Pizza. Pizza, taco, taco, pizza, pizza.
Pizza, because it is so many different...
Yes. pizzas.
Yes.
Taco.
Yes.
Chicken.
Yes.
Ooh. I use, this is a secret, but now it's not. I use the perfume 1 million. I actually don't remember what my favorite one is called.
Armu or something?
Oh, I don't remember. It was one I bought on like an airport in Denmark or something.
Duty free.
It was really good though.
Ariana Grande. She's doing great right now.
Yeah.
Ooh, and Taylor Parks, our best friend.
Yeah, best friend.
Yeah, she's our favorite artist.
I want you. And you, and you, and you too.
She's our favorite female artist.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have actually.
And elephants.
Huh? And elephants.
Yeah.
And a giraffe.
Giraffe.
I was sliding down the neck.
No, you didn't.
No, I didn't.
But we have, yeah.
But it would be fun, though.
Yeah.
Shawn Mendes.
Shawn Bieber.
Shawn Bieber.
Oh, yes.
Yes.
Up my, all of my arms.
Yeah,
my
like
neck,
a sleeve.
My, no.
I don't know.
I also want to have it down
on my thumbs as well.
I also want to have it down in my leg. I don't know if it's right or left, but just only one.
To be honest, I really want tattoos, but I'm like unsure like right now what to get and stuff.
No.
And I don't want my mom and dad to be angry.
My first tattoo is going to be my first tattoo. So I remember that's my first tattoo.
That's so good, actually. I'm going to get that here.
Ariana Grande.
Grande. Ariana Grande.
Yeah.
Grande. Don't say the same one. Say another one.
Okay.
You can say medicine
beer.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Listen, I really want one, but it's just difficult because we haven't had that much time for it.
I'm not looking for one. It's just I'm waiting, kind of.
Okay, guys. Thank you so much for watching.
Watching this video,
it was a lot of fun. And if you want another Q&A, give this 30,000 likes or 35,000, like 30,000 likes.
Whoa.
Okay, but guys, thank you guys for watching and leave a like, and we see you soon.
Boom.
Peace out. We are not YouTubers.